And this bitch still capping with Dan, I'm bro.
Right now on the come up, lately been talking my shit because I know I come from the gutter. Since Sasha's your brother, then I go pop out in all of this linen like I was a baller. How can you hate me? I'm coming from under. Nowhere to sleep, what the fuck is a cover? Now I pop out in Balenci's, they runners, man, tell us stop tweaking, I already fucked us. I was down bad, I know I done it all. I was serving the fiends, let his zannies dissolve. But I got a problem, I'm making one call. Why none of your niggas be sliding at all? But bitch, like an oven, I'm packing that heat. Only get up with bitches when this in the sheets. Run to the paper like I'm in the meat, baby, get on your knees, let me give you a treat. Too much of the walkie be having me sleep, but too much of the purse got me ready to freak.
Skylar. Y'all can read the title. I don't want to read this out. Hold on, let me get my phone stand. Hold on. Lolo G is about to rhyme. You need to get right. You want with me on the cold block nights. Now you front row for the spotlight. Now the diamonds in the out of my bright. Jets overseas for a five flight. Young nigga on the bullshit and I ball on the Bill Cartwright. I can shine through the dark. I guess I always been a star type. They lying in me, my heart fight. Could have been a victim of a hot pipe. Took a million risks just to get to this. Cause we ain't the ones that the cops like. Been so many times God tested me. They only see the answers I got right. They commenting all on the block trying to tell me how to live my life. They only saw the answers I got right. You could take off, don't wait for me. No days off, grind faithfully. I keep thanking God for saving me. Frontline showcasing our bravery. I know that top spot it was made for me. It all paid out, so we felt the struggle so painfully. Now you see me standing in lights, but you never saw my sacrifice. Okay. I'ma say this just because, like, was this in the credits of Venom, or did this actually, like, fit in the movie? Because, personally, this could have been Polo G's own song, and I can't see this in Venom. I'm sorry. It's literally only... I don't know. I guess Polo G just only raps about, you know, topics. Said topics. I don't know. I just didn't... Probably for Eminem, because he's Eminem, I'm gonna hear... And this nigga did a Venom song. I'm gonna hear more references from Eminem than I did Polo G. I guess you don't really have to reference something if, you know, you're, you know, a big fucking rapper. For like a movie especially, but I think it was the same for that one Judas and the Black Messiah movie. I'm gonna read the comments while why is reading the comments the first thing I go to? Like, yeah, Skylar's voice is fucking beautiful though. Okay. Eminem. Yeah. You know the code, we gotta live by. Never mind all the ice. Fuck is this? Mozzie? Wrist wearing a big body. Live by the gun, get bodied, or it's hella time of that sale. It was hella times where I failed when I had to double back from them L's. Betty don't double back when he tell. Cause it ain't no coming back when you tell. Why would you leave me here by myself? A nigga be lonely. Hey, I blew the heart back on they flights, they leaving our homies. If he really gained to get him a chain, no pubis and conies. White Zime in the stogie. Stood firm, never folded. Furthest name from a rotor. You put the jacket on, you bogus. Yeah, big dog and they know it. I had to spin off to stay focused. Long jab on emotion, we on the bed of shit when it's hopeless. I've been hoping for it, they know. I can't stop listening to Polo G's part. Obviously, Eminem killed his verse and Skylar sounds amazing. Mozzie fucking delivered. Come on now. Mozzie really fit on this song. Skylar fits on the song. Polo G, I just can't see him on this song. I'm sorry.
Strength of his resilience. How I rack my brain, but it feels as if I'm trying to explain it to children.
So time
this chain isn't healing, you're escaping at this end, you're spilling. Almost like recreating the feeling of battle level when the second plane hit the building. So let me take the building. Some of this is just maybe a symptom of having way too much income. But when you struggle every day just to get some, now all of this hate is a syndrome. When they can't relate where it stems from, money looking like it grows on trees. Get a green, but those aren't leaves. Suffice to say, with every sacrifice I made, it's like I gave up my life to fame. All the nights that I lied awake, nights I stayed up to write and pray. Had to claw, scratch, and fight my way. Just follow me, and I like the way. Look to the hook if your sky look gray. Smiling now, but how can we be? From the same look now, I gotta look down and see these clowns that are on the ground. Bitch, I got
Matt, congrats to Eminem, because he, out of Skylar Mozzie, carried this fucking song.
Never saw my sacrifice.
How did I forget to count it on my own?
Had to lose it all to win the fight. I had to fall so many times. Oh, now I'm the last one standing. Oh, now I'm the last one standing.
So good. All right, so we're gonna react to Better Days by Nakeed and May Mueller and Polo G. I've heard like the beginning part of this and I can't fucking stop hearing it. So, you know, that's a sign that we need to see it.